Slimline Black Uno. It has a 0.5 micron runout accuracy at the tip of the cutter. You can finally achieve micron machining with a sub-micron level of accuracy. Generally, a 2 runout accuracy of 1/3 of the cutting feed rate is necessary. This means the 2 runout accuracy should be less than 1.5 microns when you do finishing with a cutting feed rate of 5 microns. Slimline Black Uno is guaranteed to indefinitely achieve under 0.5 micron cutter checking accuracy. Everybody achieves superior runout accuracy. Improved machine quality of high-speed direct milling. Improved positioning accuracy in micro drilling. Reduced machining costs with extended tool life. We promise you these results. Now we'd like to show you an actual machining video. This is precision micro mold machining of hardened steel. We can achieve a finished surface of RLA 0.03 micron. Next is a diameter 0.07 mm micro drilling. You can make more than 250 micro fabrication drill holes with a single cutter. This is tooth form finishing of a gear punch mold. The micro machining of complicated surfaces will be possible using a rolling machine table. This is mirror finishing of 3-axis diamond mold machining. We can achieve a finished surface of RLA 0.007 micron. This is mirror finishing of 5-axis diamond mold machining. We can achieve a finished surface of RLA 0.005 micron.